my new bitch look like Halle Berry. But she don't love me, she too scary. My old bitch front like Jackie Brown. I wanna know if she too down. Will you be my leading lady? I want a contract deal, no maybe. In the meantime,
if you send me the location, then I'll be right there. Let me come check you, my baby. No time, no. And my dog is on probation. Another 5 years. We bring girls to his location. No time, no.
Send me the location. This year about vacation. Flight catching, train taking. Soon as my nigga off probation. Your boyfriend's on a waiting thing, looking for one wish on a Ray J thing. I prayed that girl, outrageous thing, but she can't see cause I got shades and thing. Bare girls wanna throw shade and thing, no shade, what shade is your foundation in? Darkest grey, the shade I'm in, 49 more if your babes want sin. I had me a famous thing, goals and things, gains and things. My house party, a babe station, girls wanna chase, it's a status thing.
Oh yeah, we there. Where's that? What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, R.E.G.
And it's your girl, Big Trend, not the little one.
Not the little one. Better get with her or get mother. Anyways, we is in New York City because we is ready to see my man, Burna Boy. He is going to be here tomorrow, Saturday at 7 o'clock at the City Field. Am I saying that right? Anyways, Burna Boy gonna be here and we here for him. So right now we just in Times Square, taking a few pictures. I'm about to go get some food, some eat. Friends, send me the picture when you get them. You got them? So yeah, now we're about to go get some bubble tea because we love bubble tea. Closer. I got to like this. So yeah, right now we about to go get some bubble tea. And then find something to eat. We want to go to the Caribbean barbecue place. So yeah. Then tomorrow we going to the concert. Burna, we gonna see you. Really, my man. If you ain't know, now you know. So right now they is dancing in the middle of Times Square.
Everybody clap! Everybody clap! Here we go! Here we go! Don't blink. Like what you see. Make some noise. Watch you. That's Tito. Make some noise for Littlefoot. Go, Littlefoot. Go, Littlefoot. Ow! All right. Don't blink, y'all. Yeah. New York City, if you like what you see, make some noise.
You can order.
Oh.
And just go
through. We're so cute.
Here we go. Yeah, my little brother's about to do this. I would do it, but I got 48-year-old knees, so I ain't doing it. I ain't doing it. I got a 48-year-old back. Here we go. Everybody, clap your hands.
It's giving tap. This is so good. give it tap for it. It needs some. It needs a better pH.
Listen, my girl was in there spilling all the beans like Jack. And y'all can't be in my business. We are in Tarjay. My girl got her a pina colada. She looked like a pina colada. Ow. Target. I just need to find electronics. I need to get me another SIM card. Let me see. Gift cards. SIM cards.
Damn.
They're gone.
Somebody must have came.
Took them off. Look. The ghetto. The fuck I'm supposed to get. Let me see which one this one take though.
I can probably do that.
That's 12 gigabytes.
You're supposed to take.
Oh no.
You're supposed to take any of the SIM cards.
I got me a chopped cheese. Oh, I gotta get the chips. Right? Yes. Yeah, them drinks are well seasoned.
Come with them tomorrow.
Look at that.
Leave it.
Mmm.
It's definitely
there.
Hopefully
you
never end.
Not for real.
I cannot wait to see you.
Brenna, if this ever gets you, just know you my man. And I'm gonna sit beside you. Yes. What? No drink? White grape. It looked like it was good though.
I don't know if I like that. Kind of tastes like beer.
And I don't know. I don't know what the fuck that is.
That
might
be going down the drain.
I should gotta go back.
Dang, young mango. I really got him to try him. This is Naturally Favorite Soda. Yeah, this one definitely tastes better than this one.
I thought white grape would be good.
But it's still nasty. Both of them still nasty.
Okay.
It's just that one got more flavor than the other one. Like this one,
yeah,
I
that one
drink
definitely
it.
Better than that one.
Yeah, like I can't.
That white grape can go to hell.
They both went up the drain though.
Dang, that drink changed my sweater.
Fucking lit. Crying. Anyway, they ain't going to play.
Man, I'm pretty sure they
won't
give a damn.
Oh! What? Oh, they playing that shit!
Where? Do we got, which calls on here? The net? The screen? Should we open the window?
That's what I was thinking, but I don't know. Mm-hmm.
I don't need no city rats coming in here.
That's damn good. Oh no, we need no screen.
I don't play. You put the buffalo sauce on?
Mm-hmm.
Was it good?
Mm-hmm.
What's that one? I don't like buffalo sauce.
Oh.
I know, it's so weird.
Really?
I'm from Buffalo, but I hate a buffalo anything.
You crazy.
Somebody's grandma back here making that. I'll get back to y'all. Y'all, it's day 2 in the NYC. I gotta figure out
Look at this leg. It just, y'all
with this Joby tripod. How y'all doing?
Where they be like, if the girl like stand like that, like, you know how it'd be.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
Just because I'm doing them right.
Day two in the NYC, the Big Apple, with RG and Big Trent. Period.
Frank, yeah. I need to get it together.
It's gonna be a lot of edema.
Yeah, I had an appointment today. She called me. That was her calling me. She called.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I had an appointment today at 8. I forgot that I had scheduled that shit for a Saturday. Like, why would I do that? Knowing that I was supposed to be going to town. Crazy thing is, I was doing my mom nails when she came in and asked me. My mom ain't say nothing. Knowing I was going to New York City. And she called me. She was like, hey, let's call to make sure we're still on. I said, ooh, girl. I'm not even in Buffalo. 39 minutes. I think that's some of my battery last. So I got 3 hours. I think, yeah. Sounds about right, because my bed, it don't move like this dying.
The fact that I did my edges every day is killing me. I don't know how the girls do it. It's fucking 20 turns. Let me fill in my eyebrows real quick to see. Why was that girl?
Yeah.
Lying.
You don't get
lying
for real.
I'm about to throw my eyebrows real quick. Cause it was looking good yesterday.
So hold on now.
Yeah, just do it.
Okay. Say hi to my vlog. Vlog, this is my Aunt Kyra. KG got bands. You know what I'm talking about, money. And we in New York City for the weekend. Period. I know that's right.
I'm
gonna put her Instagram in there. Kyra, you too. Hi, Kai. It's almost your birthday. It's almost your birthday.
Okay, you come
in. I'ma be there. I'ma be there. Are you leaving?
What
did
he say? Hey,
look. I had to concentrate. Okay.
What's that today?
That's weird.
You're fired.
No, you fired. Did he just say you fired? That's real
cute. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's cute.
Oh, yeah.
Guy is taking me. Okay. Hey, look.
You kissed me, look.
What? Excuse me.
What?
Yeah.
Stop.
This Sharpie come off my shoe.
Put
my shoes on.
Good afternoon, everybody. Good afternoon.
Roll the seat.
I gotta put this on with, I gotta put this shoe on with care. Cause the way this chain be popping off.
And KG Vans. I should have got a cool body.
Period.
I didn't think this through with this little ass bag. Okay, I'm gonna fit here. My thoughts.
I just don't fail me now, cause I'm gonna be really pissed off.
Okay, I'm crossing right now. Give me a ticket because I'm jaywalking. Don't ticket. Y'all know that one video when Trina be like, police pull me over, give me a fucking ticket. I don't give a fuck about no ticket. Yep.
Is this the line?
Body's in a couple of years.
What do you do?
Alright.
We back. Change plans. So we could go to the Vanderbilt building because the tickets were sold out, unfortunately. So now we got to go to the Museum of Ice Cream because the Museum of Sex is closed. Museum of Ice Cream it is. And I want to get a little and then when we're done here, our tickets for 12:30. When we leave here, we're gonna go back to the hotel, get dressed. I can't wait to see him. So yeah, I'll get back with y'all when we get there.
I'm trying not to get nobody hit.
It starts to look.
Here, yeah. Oh, that's the cocktail thing. No, for real.
Yeah.
She don't know nothing else. For real, she don't know no other part. Sorry.
If you work in the health field, you can put these joints on and then you can pop them right off when you get done. And guess what? You can pop them motherfuckers right back on.
Miranda.
Pop them off, pop them on.
Miranda, you can pop them
off, pop them on, pop them back off. That's all you gotta do. Cause I know. These shits is gone.
Turn them over.
I'm gonna get down like that.
You gonna be
alright. Cause I ain't cut them. This is like the true length.
Oh, bro?
Yeah, but I ain't cut them.
I like them.
Thank you. Yeah, they came out cute.
They came out real good.
I definitely wasn't. Well, I ain't gonna lie. My birthday nails from when I was crazy because I do nails. But I don't like wearing them. But I be wanting, I get irritated fast, and I be wanting them all, you know. Okay, let me just learn.
So far, you want me to give them a view?
Yeah. Turn a voice, what's that?
I'ma see y'all at the concert. Because we're hungry and we just
like going through the aftermath.
Girl, you, me. These cars. Just not back to work, though. That's one thing I don't want to go back is. It's going to work. But you got to get this money, get this dough.
Do I?
Don't let the money make you. You better make that money. I need the money to make me.
Just come make me.
Damn, do I want to take this out? Do I want to take my camera?
I just will. This is the last day.
Look at them little house shoes. Oh my God. Friend, I need a pair of house shoes. I need these ones. They don't even got my size.
Scrolling.
Now we in, what's this? West 49th Street, and I don't know what other sign is, but it's basically like a street food all up and down the street. And they got Korean corn dogs, and I want to try it because I just love Asian Korean. I love Asian food. I love it all. So I gotta try it. Friend. The concert was so good, y'all. I'm gonna have to insert some clips as soon as. Oh my God, editing is about to really take me, y'all. If y'all got some tips and tricks on how to edit quickly, please let me know, because listen, I be so over it. I need some shades on or something. That was good. Thank y'all. It's so many people here. Look. Want it all? You don't want what? Nothing? They got ube.
Is that leash keys?
Uh-huh.
They got who?
Ube.
You don't get it.
Y'all hear? My shoulder started to hurt with this goddamn bag. Maybe if I was at the Target in Buffalo, they'd probably be like, what the fuck she doing?
Outside of Buffalo.
No, for real.
Like when I was in Miami, or even when I was on a boat,
mm-hmm.
I was recording.
Here with my edges starting to, starting to do whatever the fuck is she gonna do. Oh my God. This is ghetto. I'm not even mad because they stayed down for the whole trip instead of today. And I'm going back the fuck home.
This part.